Warnings to the Wealthy. Do you rulers in Jerusalem and in the city of Samaria feel safe and at ease? You rich people lounge around on beds with ivory posts while dining on the meat of your lambs and calves. You sing foolish songs to the music of harps, and you make up new tunes just as David used to do. You drink all the wine you want and wear expensive perfume, but you don't care about the ruin of your nation. So you will be the first to be dragged off as captives. Your good times will end.